Okay, and oh, we're back. Well, I'm back. And I guess you're back too. But okay, so today I'm gonna do a day in my life, I guess. I already got ready a little bit. I have like some stuff to do today that I wanna go get my AirPods again because I lost one of them at work. And then now I was just gonna buy like the one piece that I lost, and then I lost the whole thing. So now I had to buy a whole new one. I have to go to the casino because I got some chips at work. So I got some chips. Who knows, maybe I'll play. And then I had to go get some new outfits. I had to go get my brows done, my nails done. But honestly, I cracked it and it hurts really, really bad. So I just cut them all down, but they don't really look that bad. I mean, they do look chunty, but I really want to wait for my sister to do my nails. And then maybe whenever I'm in town, I can also like do a video with her, my sisters. But yeah, come spend a day with me.
Fit. Something simple. I have my little MCM bag, simple sweater, some leggings, Yeezys. Can't be doing too much, especially on a weekday and when you're going to the mall. Because guys be working. And if you know, you know.
First things first is a car wash, and they got me with the membership because I've been here like 3 times the last 30 days. It's so cute here. What?
Tunnel of Love. Honestly, this is a really cool one. And if I'm gonna come again, if these little things are still on my windshield. Last time I was here, I was too embarrassed to come again. But I know I should be going to the other, the ones where they wash it for you, but I ain't got time for that right now.
Okay, I guess it took it off a little bit. But my car is kind of clean. I just have like trash. But this car wash is pretty cool. I only say it's pretty cool because look, they have clean towels for you. You put them there. They have this Windex. I think that's pretty cool because where I'm from in Cali, like, see, all I have is trash. And the old one, I don't use these. But maybe I'll put it right here if somebody wants it. But where I'm from, they ain't have none of this. They don't have none of that stuff. Okay, next stop, I think I'm gonna go get my eyebrows done. For sure.
Hopping out of big shits. When you pulling civics up, falling on you niggas, I ain't gotta pick my pivot up. I got bitches pouring out they heart and I don't give a fuck.
I don't give a fuck.
A little nigga, I don't want your bitch, she ain't big enough. I don't fight in church, but I keep fucking.
I really found a parking right in front of Sephora. So let's go to Sephora. Yo, it's low key hot right now. And it was just snowing here like a week ago. Really came in. I really don't need anything, but I've been wanting. I have the skin enhancer. Is that the bronzer? Oh, it's right here. So let me see what shade. And then I kind of want to stick. Well, there goes that. Sephora didn't have any of the colors or any of my colors. But it's okay because I'm going to go to Fashion Show or Town Square. And then hopefully they have my shade and some stuff that I want. Y'all, I'm really out here looking a mess. Like, I'm low-key hot. And I'm not even wearing an undershirt. But here's my place. just got done. Just get a clean up, and yeah, these are a way overdue. Yeah, good as new. Thank you. Let's go inside.
In this shopping center, there's actually a lot of places like this, but you do have to get like rung in to come inside. Let's see what they have on the mannequins. See, I already have like that pink one. Let's see.
Is y'all gonna open or not?
Okay, let's look at the shoes. So I just got new shoes. Okay, you know what, I'm just showing you guys. Hi, good. Okay, cool, thank you.
Okay, what else?
Like a map so that you can go away, and then I get okay. I'm really just showing you guys the store, but they have so many cute stuff here. I have this pole, not me, about to do a trick for y'all. What I really came for is this one. I specifically came to look for this, and they had it. I'm actually surprised that they had it. I might get this one in white too, but I don't know. Don't know. Like, I have a bunch of these. I have a black one and a white one, but without the diamonds. Whoop. And then I have this one in pink. Oh my gosh, they're all coming out. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna just give it to her. And just put it right here. All this cute stuff. So I'm debating to get this one. I like this one. Sorry. I like this one here. I just don't like this. So we'll see what else I get, but I'm happy I got this one. Okay, so I got my outfits. And now I'm debating whether to go cash in these chips or go eat. I really want to go eat at Benihana's. But I don't know, because that's in one mall and I need to go to the other mall. But I should get whatever I want, right? Right. Okay, I think I'm just gonna... What time is it? Let's see what time it is first. It's 1:42. So, okay. So, what we're gonna do, you and I, I'm gonna go cash in these chips. I'm gonna go eat Solo Dolo at Benihana's. Then we'll go to Ulta. And then I'm going home to take a nap. Today's Monday. And honestly, I don't usually work today, but we have a convention out here. And it's like a construction convention, so I just might go in today. I just might, depending how I feel in a little bit. But
Let's go hit the casino. To like see stuff like this at nighttime when everybody's asleep. Now it's too many people. Look at up here. Now that's cute. On the casino. Is somebody playing a piano here? I'm low-key tempted to play either a machine. I do play blackjack. Oh, there's a cashier. Oh wait, no, that's not a cashier. But doubt it. I got stuff to do. I like coming when I'm like having a drink. Like I said, I do play blackjack, but that's like the only thing I'm really good at. There's a cashier and look what's right next to it. Blackjack. Just talking about. He's happy.
He's ready, please?
Yeah. And 300. Should I play? Oh, he was cute. Alright, let me get out of here.
Now she fiendin' for some other. Hey, you got a little bitch, you really
getting to the dough. Road running, she on trip, she know what's up with me. Last nigga older, but she know he can't fuck with me. I don't work hard, make a bitch choose up to me. Give you this game, bitch, you know you stuck with me.
Okay, we're at a fashion show, but I really came here just to go eat. So after here, I'm gonna look at the Sephora here. Sorry.
Yeah. It's a
mile. Where am I? Okay, so it's this way. I hope it's not closed. It should be over there. Okay, here we are at fashion show. And here's Benihana. Okay, so there's a long wait, so I'm not gonna wait to eat at the table, so I'll probably just order at the bar. Hey, just go to the bar, right? Thank you. So I sat at the bar. Well, these are just drinks. I'm not gonna drink. I need a water and a Sprite and my food. Fast, please. Here is my... I just ordered my food, and I ordered a crunchy roll too. Now let's wait forever to get my food now. So my first plate came and I got a shrimp crunchy roll and some soy sauce. And then I'm waiting for the rest of my food to come. So my soup and salad came. This is so good. Obviously it looks really hot. So I'll start my salad. My food is here. And I asked for extra mustard sauce. This isn't my favorite sauce. This one's good too. This one's the ginger sauce for your shrimp. And then this is for my steak and for my fried rice, bro. I literally dumped this all over my rice because I like it that much. And then I just did that, the extra garlic butter on my steak. Okay, I'm a dig in. Secured the bag. And I still have some leftover for later. So I really wanted to go to the mall, or to go in there, to go to Sephora and probably Forever, but honestly, I'm so tired. I just wanna, and I still have to go to Ulta, so heading to Ulta and then I'm going home. I'm taking a melatonin and I'm going to bed. It's been a long day for me. I hate that money in my car. The only time I'm out to drink is when I'm partying up. And she don't want it, that's enough. I finally made it to Ulta. And you know what? I was supposed to go get my AirPods. And I'm just over it already. My God, these doors are so heavy. But let's get what I came for and get out of here. Came for, I definitely need to re-up on my pencils. And I like getting this one in Java. I'm gonna get two. And then my makeup wipes that I get are usually somewhere right here. They're literally in front of my face. But if you wear lashes, these are good because these have no oil in them. And I have this what I wash my lashes with. So and now to find my shampoo.
But I think I'm just gonna shop, and then when I'm in the car, I'm just gonna show you guys what I end up getting. I get this one this time. I usually get this one, shampoo. I'll just try this one now this time. Okay, honestly, that was my quickest Ulta trip ever. But I got what I came for, which is these wipes that if you wear lashes, use these. And then I got another one of these because I know you guys, my lip combo that I usually use for work, it's like the super red-ish. If you know, you know, whatever. I'm so tired right now, so I'm gonna end the video after this. But usually when I use the browns, like the very brown lip liner that I have, it looks really cute with this NYX. It's with Madeline. I don't know. But I got this. I got my favorite pencils. I had got two in the basket, and then she's like, oh, this is empty. And I was like, oh. I was like, well, thanks for checking, because I would have been mad if I would have went home and one was empty. And then I got my shampoo. So now I'm about to go home, take some melatonin, and upload this video, and then go to bed. So thanks for watching. Make sure you subscribe, and I'll be posting probably in a couple of days. So just let me know what kind of like videos you guys would like to see. Or I'm just gonna, I don't know. I'll probably film again, maybe like on Thursday. And then on the weekend, I'm gonna go to California with my family. So I'm gonna probably make a video out of that, because I really want you guys to like meet my family and stuff. They're so funny, they're cool, and they real life lit in real life. But anyways, thanks for watching.